Benjamin Springate into this conversation, Chief of Community and Population Medicine at LSU Health. Sean Payton, 56 years old, had no symptoms, still asymptomatic. Out of the woods?
We certainly hope that he's going to be okay. He did the right thing by quarantining as soon as he received his diagnosis and making sure he's limiting contact with others. You know, in the coming days, he'll be monitored with his healthcare provider to make sure that he doesn't develop symptoms, or if he does, that they're manageable. And, you know, certainly we wish him the best. No one can, you know, definitively say whether or not someone's going to be out of the woods until the time comes when all symptoms are gone, it's been at least several weeks, and, you know, their doctor determines they're no longer affected.
Well, we certainly all want him to know that we are sending you our best wishes for the speediest of recoveries, and that we thank you for being another voice echoing the need to stay home at this time. Now